The poet writes to warm the chill from that place he'd left in dreams. He hears the voice again. Anger boasts many kin, and you will meet them soon again. He dips his pen in blooded ink and writes of those he might have slain in anger. The poet's back bears scars from spears of those he thought were friends, and other scars of his soul from arrows shot in dreams of vindication. He fears the tug of sleep, the demons of his sojourns, yet fatigue breeds cowards, and he nods to yield his shield.